Good morning, kids and parents. Welcome back with Miss Rehian for the second session, second subject, that is science subject. Okay, kids, we have studied about science review on Wednesday, right? Yeah, about 3 units. So today we will continue again our science review, okay? Sorry, Miss Rachel is here first. Today is Wednesday, yeah? Wednesday, 9 June 2021. Okay, Miss Ray already said just now, yeah? On Monday, we have studied about 3 units, yeah? From unit 6, things around me, unit 7, day and night, and unit 8, weather. So for today, we will continue from unit 9, light and heat, cahaya dan panas. And unit 10, pushes and pulls, dorongan dan tarikan. Okay, so students, Miss Ray want to say to you, please take your review papers, yeah, your science review papers already. Okay, today we will do all of the questions on review papers. Okay, so get ready, students. Miss Ray want to ask you first, kids. Have you done for the questions from unit 6, unit 7, and unit 8? Okay, later in Zoom, Miss Ray will check one by one, yeah? So today we will continue from unit 9 and 10. Light, cahaya, and heat, panas. What gives out light? Apa yang memancarkan cahaya? Okay. Apa yang memancarkan cahaya? The sun gives out light. Ya, matahari memancarkan cahaya. Benar ya? It is bright during the day because of light from the sun. Ya, bright, terang. Terang selama siang hari karena apa? Because of the light. Karena cahayanya, cahaya dari siapa? From the sun, dari matahari. There are the other things that give out light. Ya, ada beberapa benda-benda lain, oke, okay, ada benda-benda lain yang dapat memancarkan cahaya selain matahari, ya. Star, bintang, campfire, api unggun, torch, center, street light, lampu jalan, lamp, lampu, headlight, oke, okay, lampu depan ya yang terpancar biasanya dari kendaraan mobil. Okay, good. Now, kids, for our assignment for we do, we have to color the things that gives out light. Jadi kita diminta untuk mewarnai dari gambar ini benda-benda yang memancarkan cahaya. Okay, benda-benda yang memancarkan cahaya, bukan panas. Cahaya. Contoh-contoh yang memancarkan cahaya sudah ada di atas ini ya. Okay, don't make wrong. Okay, now about these are the things gives out heat. Ini sekarang adalah benda-benda yang menghasilkan panas. Okay, toaster, pemanggang roti, oven. Ya, ini pembakar atau pemanggang makanan. Coffee maker. Ya, ini pemanas. Atau pemasak kopi. Oke, now. Electric iron, ya. Ini setrika listrik yang juga menghasilkan panas. Oke, students. Good. Now, from unit 10, push and pulls. Push and pulls. Ya, push, dorongan, pull, tarikan. A push can move things away from as ya. Jadi dorongan itu dapat memindahkan benda-benda menjauh dari kita ya. Itu bedanya dengan pull. Kalau push itu menjauh, sedangkan pull mendekatkan benda kepada kita. A pull can move things toward ya, mendekat us. Okay, next the second. Ini perbedaan dari push and pull ya, the difference. Some things are easy to push because it is light. Beberapa benda-benda mudah untuk didorong ya, karena ringan, light. Some things are easy to pull because it's light ya, sama. Beberapa benda mudah untuk ditarik karena ringan. Next, number three. Some things are hard to move because it is heavy. Beberapa benda sulit untuk dipindahkan karena berat, heavy. Some things are hard to move because it's heavy. Sama ya, karena berat, mudah atau sulitnya benda didorong atau ditarik itu tergantung ringan atau beratnya benda itu. Okay, you can see this one kids, the example push or pull. Ya, push or pull. You can make circle, okay, lingkarin. Ini about a car ya, no toy car. Ini real car, mobil beneran, bukan mobil mainan toy car. Okay, so you have to choose, make circle. Okay, thank you students. I think easy for you. Bye bye. See you for the third subject. I love you.